reasons why, child of God, you should not be poor in life. Most of us seated here, we have come to believe. And for us as Christians, we think that salvation is when you accept Jesus as your personal savior. And the next thing you need to do is to work on your salvation. And the next thing you need to also do is to pray that you make it to heaven. Is it true? Me no ya kwa sorry ya benyina. Adia wa ya trimani se. Yaba yaba sum ya misi ya nye yekurane ya kwa heaven ya eye. But can I blow your mind? Listen, salvation is more than accepting Jesus. Salvation, one of the package in salvation is for God to watch over his word to perform. Now, there are many factors that makes one become poor. Whether it is spiritual or physical. But at the end of the day, as a child of God, whether it is physical or spiritual, God must break you through. In the plan of God, God wants to bless us so that we shall be a blessing. Now, you remember in the scriptures that even though Jesus was rich, he became poor so that you become rich. Now, why should Jesus become poor for me to become rich? It means that even Jesus does not want to see his people become poor. Now, you check from Genesis to Revelation. Anybody who followed Jesus, God prospered him. Abraham, blessed. Isaac, blessed. Jacob, blessed. Moses, blessed. Joshua, blessed. Apart from the story Jesus told us. So it means that when you come to follow Jesus, you must become rich and prosper. And you don't only become rich and prosper, you become rich and prosper and live a healthy life. And the reason why God wants to bless you is because when he blesses you, his kingdom will be better. And so I came this morning to tell you that to be poor is a curse. In God's plan, God wants to bless us so that we can be a blessing. Jesus said, it is more blessing to give than to receive. It means that givers are blessed. Don't be happy when people are giving you. Be happy when you are giving people. Why? Because it is more blessing to give than to receive. Some of you, you are always at the receiving end. You are praying, believing God that somebody must give you. Can I say this? The plan of God is higher than your imagination. When you are thinking of receiving, God is thinking of you giving. So whenever you are praying, say, God break me through. Mesikani bi shame. Now when chemisika, rather be destiny helper. This prayer is too small now. In heaven, we don't give destiny helpers. We make destiny helpers. Why? Because I am God and I am a creator. I create. I don't give. Whenever people tell you they will help you, it's a curse. When they tell you they will help you, look at them and tell them, I am ready to help you rather. Anytime you are talking about Jesus dying on the cross, then you are talking about he coming to take away your poverty and your shame so that you can enjoy money. Now, whenever the Bible talks about prosperity, he's not talking about riches and wealth. He's also talking about good health. So when God is talking about, I will prosper you. He's trying to say that when I bless you financially, I will also give you the strength to enjoy what I have given you. But when God blesses a man and that blessing is not attached or goes with good health, then there is a question mark. And so most of the time, ube mwobi anyam yesirani genuinely, ube mwose ni pano sawa mwodi odi this car drive the car no. But ayo brusama yariya kaho. Wama maji yesu edi nina. The reason why you must not be poor. The poor is hated even of his own neighbor, but the rich has many friends. The poor man has no friend. And even if he has, all these friends are hypocrites. When a rich man gets business ideas, they share with the rich, not the poor. Because when they move from up there to down here to share with the poor cannot add. Poverty is indeed a disease. It has deprived a lot of people of their own rights and makes them lose their dignity in life. It has really made a lot of people choosing the wrong path, poverty. Poverty is really a great threat to human existence. Poverty can make you a servant when you are supposed to become a master. Some people have the mindset that God never created everyone to be rich in their perspective. There are some people like that. They think that it is not everybody who must be rich. There are some people God has chosen their family to be rich. But I have been saying this. If at least there is one person who has prospered in my family, so I must be the second to prosper. Everyone is born to be rich and make impact in life. No one is born to be poor. Always bear in mind that you are born to affect your generation positively and to leave a legacy behind. But poverty will deny you of that. Poverty brings insults. Poverty has a negative effect in the lives of people. It makes people to disrespect and to disregard you, poverty. And it creates room for a lot of insult and humiliation. Proverbs chapter 18, verse 23. Poverty brings disrespect and rejection. Poverty has the tendency of making you to be despised and rejected by people. Poverty limits your potential in life. Poverty. It restricts your potential and prevents you from attaining the level you ought to be in life. Poverty. It doesn't matter how gifted you are. Poverty can kill it. It doesn't matter how talented you are. Poverty can deny you of greatness. Poverty makes one not to have a voice in his family or society. No matter how wise you are, your wisdom can be despised because of poverty. And when you are poor, you don't have a voice in your family. When your father wants to meet all the daughters, all the children, so that they talk about something important, even though you came, whatever you said wasn't important. Look, poverty can let you compromise with what you don't want to do. Poverty makes a person to live a lonely life. Proverbs chapter 19, verse 4 to 7. Wealth and riches make many friends, but the poor is avoided by his neighbor. I spoke about blessings and I'm talking about poverty. I'm trying to tell you, you are not designed for poverty. It's a curse. Poverty makes one to be a slave in life. Poverty will make you a slave in life. The rich always have dominion over the poor. And the poor is a slave to the rich. When you are poor, the rich uses you or will use you as a slave to increase their riches. Poverty denies you of what you want to eat, where you want to go, and what you want to do. James chapter 2 verse 2. Poverty has the ability to deny a lot of people of what they must become. Poverty destroys destiny. And listen to this. Poverty has rendered a lot of destiny or destinies useless. Poverty keeps one's life in a low place. Poverty will make you a liar. Poverty makes one go against his or her own will and God's purpose in his life. Poverty will let you go against your will. What you don't want to do, poverty can compel you to do. I have seen a lot of people lie because of poverty. I have seen a lot of people fornicate because of poverty. I have seen a lot of wives cheating on their husbands because of poverty. I have seen a lot of men cheating on their wives because of poverty. Is it true? I have seen a lot of young ladies dating two men, three men, four men because of poverty. Poverty makes one to be a slave in life. Poverty causes low self-esteem. Poverty has the ability of making someone feel so low and see himself not worthy of something good or impressing. Poverty restricts your happiness and fulfillment in life. Poverty steals people's happiness and makes them unfulfilled in life. Money creates room for happiness and makes many destinies to be easily achieved. When there is no money, your happiness and fulfillment in life will be restricted. Poverty brings discouragement. A person who is poor can easily be discouraged in life. He always sees life as a difficult thing where things are not easily achieved. Poverty makes you believe that it's only those who are connected with the right people that makes it in life. When you are poor, that is how you think. You think that life belongs to those who are big, and those who are big has to connect you to the bigger platform. But can I say this? Look, you better move from that mentality and decide that from today you are also going to be rich so that you make people richer.